Hello, welcome to the class of HTML5 programming. So today we are going to discuss about how to add description list in HTML5 programming. So here, this is a new element in HTML5 that is known as description list. So in previous HTML versions, this list is known as the definition list. So here the HTML5 replaced the definition list by the description list. So this description list is useful for organizing terms and their descriptions. So here you can see that in this program we use this description list. So in title I have defined that this is for the description list. This web page defines the description list, and after that in body we declare this description list tags. So it begins with this opening tag known as description opening tag, and it is enclosed by like this. It is enclosed with / description tag. After that, in between this description list we have to declare its term and its defined description. So for that description term we have to use the opening and closing description terms to write the name of the term. After that, to define that term we have to use this particular description defined description tag, opening and closing tag, where we have to describe the following terms. So here each term begins on its own line at the margin, whereas each description begins on its own line and is indented. So as we will run this program, so let's see how it will be displayed in the browser. So launch in Chrome. So it will be, we can see that it will define like this. So here it shows the heading name as description list, and after that it shows the description terms, and after that the defined descriptions. So these are how it can be displayed in the browser. Same way here I declare the many description terms and the defined description tags. So by using description list we can define the various terms or define the various terms in this way. So if I change the width of this browser, it will adjust itself according to this. So the description, mainly description lists, are used to define or design frequency, description lists are used to design frequently answer questions and it answers on the web page. So in this way we can describe the lengthy parts in the web page by using the description list. So this is all about description list, how to design the description list in HTML5 programming. Thank you.